What's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella.
So where's your dad?
He... He's gone.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Leon.
Get down! Come on! I'll be there!
I'm sure you beat me here.
By the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab.
Lab? You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Get the hell out of here. Before it's too late.
What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-virus.
What exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess.
What the?
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her.
Identify yourself.
Stop! You'll never get the G-virus! Sherry, come on!
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Power must be out.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over! Wait!
Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Good. Cable car. Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay. Better check everything. There's
there's no turning back.
Is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Fine without me. So I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. Getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Here you go. All right. Now what? There's got to be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's got to be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Thank you.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Thank you.
antiviral agents in the West area.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access. Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Thank you. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. We have 5 new messages.
Shit! Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete.
Thank you.
Dispensing solution now.
For the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
guys in the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. Thank you.
hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse for...
Sorry.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Service lift is now operational.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but
yes,
she's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry. Sherry, would you just say goodbye to your mom? Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Use the central elevator to evacuate to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Save your things until I get you out of this place.
To the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct system initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct system initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn. what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Bye. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.